Hello everyone, praise the Lord. This is Prezi. By the God's grace, I hope you all are safe and doing good in this lockdown. You know something? This lockdown is beneficial for those who believe in Jesus Christ. How? I'll let you know. By reading Bible, praying more and more every day. Right? We have more time in this lockdown, free time. We are wasting our time by using our mobiles, laptops, etc. Other than that, we can read Bible and pray to God and we can get closer to Him. God loves the people who wants to talk to Him daily, more. Talking in the sense, praying to God. Let's discuss about prayer now. Jesus is saying He will definitely answer every prayer, but He gave some small simple things to do. Then our prayers will be answered soon. Let's find out how our prayers get answered by God immediately. Number one, we must listen His words. 1 John 5:15 says, "And if we know that He hears us, whatever we ask, we know that we have what we asked of Him." This says we must listen His commandments. We must follow them. We must listen His words. Then our prayers will be answered. For example, if I ask my father to buy something, if he buy immediately, that means I'm listening His words. He shows His love, right? Or else if He says, "I'll buy you some other time or afterwards," that shows I'm not listening His words. He's waiting that I listen until I listen His words. Then He'll buy me immediately, right? Likewise, even God also waits for His people to listen His words. He loves to answer our prayers. So if we listen His words, definitely our prayers will be answered. Let's get into the second topic. We must obey His words. Deuteronomy 13:4 says, "You shall walk after the Lord your God and fear Him, and keep His commandments and obey His voice. You shall serve Him and hold fast to Him." By these words, we can understand that we must obey His words. There's much difference between listening and obeying. We must not only listen the words, but we must obey. Listening in the sense, we are hearing and leaving them. But obeying in the sense, showing the words what we heard in our actions. For this, there is an illustration or example in the Bible. Let's see. Luke chapter 18, verses from 18 to 30. Here, there is a certain rich young ruler came to God and asked, "What shall I do to get an eternal life for me?" Then God replied, "Do not commit adultery, do not murder, do not steal, honor your father and your mother, etc." Then that rich ruler replied, "I have kept these all things from my youth." After hearing these words, God replied, "You are lacking with one thing. That one thing is, you have to sell your property, everything what you have, and distribute to the poor people." Then he became very sorrowful. That rich ruler became sorrowful and went from there because he is rich. By this illustration, we can understand that we must listen and obey His words. He listened the God words, but he did not obey them. So he missed the heavenly treasure and lots of blessings that he will receive from God. So we must listen His words and obey Him. Then we'll receive lots of blessings and heavenly treasure from God and our prayers get answers immediately. So, I hope you all understood this short message. Let's pray to God. Our Heavenly Father, Lord Jesus Christ, help us to listen your words. Help us to obey us. Obey your words. Thank you for giving this short time to listen your words, and bless all the people who are listening and watching this program. Lead us with your Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you again for listening and watching our program. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe our channel. God bless you all. Amen.